We are here gathered together to celebrate this important day, the birthday of Luke, DJ's son. And there are only about 10 of us because this is the
COVID.
With this COVID, we have some restrictions, regulations to follow. And we should only have 10. So we only invited 10 people here to be with us. But I hope that everyone here will enjoy this occasion. All right? Hari, you want to say something?
Happy birthday, my brother.
How about you? Father, look, you want to say something?
Yeah, sure. Happy birthday to Lukey, my son. Yeah. He's growing up fast. Hopefully he grows up not making the same mistakes I did. We gotta teach him the right way.
All right. Okay, Luke, you want to say something, Luke?
Let me say something. Thank you for coming to my birthday, and thank you for the gift.
Thank you for Lola and Lolo for bring me out today.
Taking you to Switzerland and to Toys R
Us. Taking to Switzerland and also to the Toys R Us to point what he wants, to buy whatever he wants. Okay, the mother, you want to say something?
I'm happy that you okay.
More blessing to.
Oh no, the.
It's good. Away from the food.
How about you, the mother, Christine?
I am very proud of you. I love you very much. And you keep this family exciting.
Yeah, you're talking
you're
about.
Very smart. Educates me all the time.
Who's that? Loki?
Luke. Yeah.
Loki. Okay.
Educates me.
Learns from you too.
And he can't live without me. Okay.
And you're a smart boy.
Here to the uncle. Do you want to say something, uncle?
All right, Luki. My God.
He's the uncle of Luki. He's a medical student taking medicine in UMT.
Yeah, you know, Luki, study hard. And yeah, man, happy birthday, James. Yeah, live a good, healthy life. Eat your vegetables. Eat your vegetables. It's key. And yeah.
Okay.
All right. I'm sorry.
You're vegetarian?
No.
This is the smallest birthday celebration that we had in the family because
the
smallest group. We used to have about 200 or 300 visitors all the time.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.